Firefighters extinguished a semi-truck trailer fire early this morning in Nipomo. The fire broke out just before 7 a.m. at Linden Lane and Frontage Road north of the swap meet. CAL FIRE SLO says it took firefighters a little more than 10 minutes to get the fire knocked down. The cause of the fire is under investigation.